Mr. Rogers, you are his father.
I'm sorry.
Both of you all burst into tears in that moment. What do you feel?
Your Honor, I grew up without a father. So I know what it's like. And I told myself from day one I was not going to be that person. And now that I know I am his father, I can step up and actually be his father.
Good. How do you feel, Ms. Walters? Are you happy?
I'm relieved. I've waited for this for so long. My son deserves to have his father there. He's missed out on almost 4 years of his life.
How do you feel, Mom?
I feel guilty now for not being there for him.